How to create videos without showing your face is easier than you think. We're doing it right now. And we're still doing it.
We're just kidding. We are eLearning partners. Welcome to the channel where this is all about simplifying your eLearning so you can focus on the most important part of your eLearning, which are your learners.
And your learners may or may not want to see your face. You can figure that out. Scroll down. Sign up for our MasterClass. Learn all about your learners. Create those learners. Get those learners invested in your course. You're going to be excited.
We are excited for this video because this video, there are many amazing subject matter experts that want to share their content, but maybe they're camera shy or they just don't want to show their face. We totally understand,
which is why this video is for you. That's how many videos we've had to do for me to feel comfortable showing my face. How many?
Yeah, no, we've been doing this since like 1908.
1908, you know how old we are? So we have a three-step process. Number one, assess. Number two, create. And what's number three, Hector?
Capture, but not just capture, screen capture.
Capture. So here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna start by assessing digital assets you have.
Right, you may have some PowerPoints, you may have some PDFs already created, right? So we wanna make sure that you assess what you already have, which,
okay, I'm gonna jump in.
Well, that's what I was waiting for you to do. That's
okay. Which processes you have that you can digitally show, like softwares that you can capture. You want to assess all that. Once you've assessed it, what you're gonna do is create what you don't have. So, and specifically create PowerPoints, because PowerPoints are gonna be the easiest way to do e-learning or a video, create a video without your face in it. So create PowerPoints on what you don't have.
And don't worry, we know that many of you may be saying, you know, but Johnny, but Hector, PowerPoints, yeah, you know, I'm just worried that they may be a little bit boring. Don't worry, we got your back.
They're gonna turn out fantastic.
Amazing, because
I spit. That's how excited I was. So then what you're gonna do is you are going to capture these digital assets, which could be actual assets or processes, right? So you're gonna capture the processes, or you're gonna capture the assets like PowerPoints or PDFs, whatever it is, with a screen capture software. And we're gonna show you what that is right here. So you're gonna stop seeing our faces, but you're gonna hear
our voices.
That was pretty good. That was pretty good. So here's what you're gonna do. You're literally gonna take that process. So here's an example of a process. It's boring, it's a boring process. So we're not actually gonna tell you what it is. But this is a process being captured with screen capture. And then, as you can hear me right now, I'm talking, Hector's talking, we're actually smiling at you right now. You're not seeing our faces, but you're hearing our voices. So basically, we're showing you a process. This specifically is a process of how to, you know, process things. So very specific process, but it's a process. But then what you're gonna do, and you can't even see, but I'm actually drawing on the board, but you can't see my face. You're actually gonna capture PowerPoints. You can capture Canvas. You can capture any type of digital asset that has information on it. Here's an example of us capturing a PowerPoint.
And you may be wondering, wait a second here. This is awesome. What the heck are you guys using to capture all this incredible stuff? It is Loom.com. We love Loom. We have videos on this channel about Loom, so definitely go check them out. See? Loom is probably our favorite technology. It can act as a learning management system. It can act as a screen capture, as an authoring tool, in other words. There's so much versatility with Loom.com. This is what we're using right now.
And we're back.
And we're back.
So this is what we did. We underlined process and PowerPoints, and then Loom, check it out, link below the video, and we have .com.
So the next video that we wanna watch is if you do wanna get on camera and record him with your face, that's why we have a video all about how to be confident on camera, which you can check out right here, and we'll see you in the next video.